Jim and I have been together 8 years come March.
We've been together about 8 years.
The first date was officially a drive at Loch Earnhead.
It's a nice place to go. We used to go there with family, friends years ago.
And it was lovely, chatted away. And then when he was going to propose, he did the exact same thing, took me up to Loch Earnhead.
I don't even think I said, "Will you marry me?" I think I said, "Shall we?" or something. I don't know, I kind of lost track and just blurted it out.
We went near the water. I thought he was going to push me in. He didn't. He was a gentleman. And when I turned round, he was down on one knee. I just wanna be your morning light, and the sun come up with you by my
side. I just wanna be your morning light. Fire burns down and the embers slow, but I never get cold when it's you I hold. When the fire burns down and the embers slow,
Jim and Caroline, you have both made your vows and declarations before myself and your witnesses. Let us hope that this day will form a milestone in your lives that you'll both look back upon with much love and happiness. It therefore gives me great pleasure to pronounce you, Jim and Caroline, as husband and wife. Jim, you may kiss your bride.
Something I love about Caroline is her sense of humour. She laughs at some of the things that nobody else would laugh at, that I find funny.
I love his sense of humour. He makes me laugh all the time, even though it's so stupid, his sense of humour.
Things I'm looking forward to now is getting on with life, just starting.
Most looking forward to things calming down after the wedding and starting what I would class as an adventure. I want to go on lots of holidays.
We can go for it now. You know, life moves now. Thank you.